Abraham was certain that God could do what he had promised. So God accepted him, just as we read in the scriptures. But these words were not written only for Abraham. They were written for us, since we will also be accepted because of our faith in God, who raised our Lord Jesus to life. God gave Jesus to die for our sins, and he raised him to life so that we would be made acceptable to God. Those words come from Romans chapter 4, verses 21 to 25. If you were to make a list of all the wonderful things that Abraham did, it would be very short. At least in the Bible, we don't find many wonderful deeds of Father Abraham. Abraham was known for and was acceptable to God for his faith. Abraham believed that God could do the impossible, and it was impossible for Abraham and Sarah to have a child. And I'm sure it seemed impossible for Abraham's descendants to be more numerous than the sand on the shore. But that is what God promised, and that is what Abraham chose to believe. The impossible promise that God made to Abraham became a reality, and Abraham is now known as the father of the faithful. The impossible promise that God made to you and me is this: we are made acceptable to God not because of anything we do or even can do. We are made acceptable to God because of our faith in him and because Jesus died for our sins and was then raised to life. Remember, your faith is like the faith of Abraham when you believe the impossible promise. That means that you believe that God will do something that cannot be done. Lord Jesus, give me the faith today to believe that you have done and will do those things that are impossible. Praise your holy name, now and forever. Amen. Thank you.